Hi, I'm Scott Siver with Brenengen Ford in Sparta. I'll tell you a little bit about the Ford EcoBoost F-150 today. Brief history with the F-150. Since 1948, F-Series has been the industry leader in trucks. Over 66 million F-150s have been built. And there's more trucks on the road with over 250,000 miles in an F-Series than any other truck in the industry. Now, the EcoBoost is new to Ford. There's been a lot that Ford has done in the industry that sets them apart from the competition, and this is one of their biggest things they've ever done. Now, many years, customers have always been saying, why can't I get this type of fuel efficiency? But they still want to tow. And the two never go hand in hand. How are you going to tow more than 10,000 pounds and still get 20 miles per gallon? Well, this truck can tow up to 11,300 pounds. This is an EcoBoost V6, okay? You're still able to tow 11,300 pounds and still able to get up to 22 miles per gallon. So the way that is accomplished is with twin turbos. And by utilizing diesel type technology, you can get a low end torque where you're getting maximum torque on this truck at 2,500 RPMs. So what does that compare that to something else? Okay, so our 6.2 liter V8, that's also an industry leader, doesn't get peak torque until 4,500 RPMs. This truck hardly even has to start running and you already have peak torque. So this is what we've been talking about. This is the EcoBoost. Now, we were just briefly talking a second ago about maximum torque at low end RPMs. The torque that this is able to derive is 420 foot-pounds. The maximum horsepower is 365. If we were to compare this to one of our competitors, you hear a lot about displacement on demand with the ability to run on four cylinders instead of eight cylinders. Well, this truck doesn't utilize that technology. Ford must not have thought it was necessary. It still gets better fuel efficiency than the ones that do. Still has more horsepower than the ones that do. Still has more torque than the ones that do. So it's an engineering marvel. Now, this is the XLT chrome package. You get 18-inch chrome clad aluminum wheels. You also get chrome running boards, chrome tow hooks, chrome door handles, chrome tailpipe extension, chrome bumper. Overall, a very stunning, sharp-looking truck. Ford, what they did years ago was come up with a torsion bar that runs the length of this tailgate. This tailgate is over 90 pounds. The boxes have gotten deeper. As a result, the tailgate has gotten longer and heavier. It was difficult for people to continue to close this tailgate. This tailgate, it feels like there's nothing there. And the reason it can do that is it's sprung. It's assisting you in opening it, it's assisting you in closing it. Very, very simple idea, but they just put it in place before anybody else did. Another industry leader for Ford is a capless fuel system. Say, there's three benefits to this, to having this system. One, the ease when you get to the gas station. Just stick it right in. Now, people have been concerned, am I gonna get water in there? Is someone gonna be able to siphon my fuel? Okay, you can't get in there. There's a striker that has to be hit on both, simultaneously for this to drop, and that only happens at the fuel station. Then as soon as you remove it, it seals right back up. Now, for years, anytime you and your friends are going someplace, you're telling somebody, I want shotgun. Well, once you've ridden in your friend's F-150, you're gonna call the back seat. If I had to ride to Canada, I'd get in an argument with people over the fact that I could sit in this back seat. Now, I'm 5'11" on a tall day. This isn't a trick that we're playing with the cameras. This seat is all the way back. I'm not scrunching myself up. This is how I normally would sit. For years, you've had to be concerned, I'm gonna slide something in the back of my pickup truck. Now there's this great big hump that you have to deal with where the drive shaft comes through. Not anymore. This is a flat load surface, so you can haul things, quite a bit of height back here, quite a bit of cubic feet that you can utilize back here for storage and keep everything dry. Now, on the inside of the new F-150 here, you've got a very, very good looking interior. Lots and lots of standard features inside. Power seat, power adjustable pedals. The gauge cluster is gorgeous. It's a light ice blue that lights up beautifully at night, very easy to see. And you know, just the how seamless the look is of the radio. It's not cumbersome, it's not great big buttons, but it's not too complicated where you can't figure out where everything is. Again, I haven't moved the seat from where I was sitting before to show you the back. Now, I'd have to move the seat up quite a ways before I could reach the pedals, unless, of course, I wanted to use Ford's power adjustable pedals to bring them to me. Standard seat configuration on the inside of an XLT is the split bench seat. Benefit to that is, not only do you have some storage here, but you also have the ability, if needed, to haul a third occupant in front. The thing that's important is this third occupant's going to have a shoulder harness. This F-150 also comes with Ford Sync. Ford Sync is a hands-free Bluetooth device for your cell phone. You never have to pick up your cell phone when you're driving this truck. The next generation now are using these iPods quite a bit. You plug in through the USB down here, leave your iPod laying there that will charge the iPod while it functions. Of course, I'm using iPod generically. You can use any MP3 you'd like. Press the button on the steering wheel. Fake lady comes on. She says, Sync, say a command. You say USB, play Artist the Beatles. Pulls it right off your iPod, plays it through the radio again while you're still looking at the road with both hands on the steering wheel. Excellent safety feature, and both of those benefits are free for the life of the truck. Thanks for taking the time to let me go over the new EcoBoost F-150 with you today. If you get time, come on down, take a look and take it for a test drive with one of us. We'd love to help you. Come on down to Brenengen Ford in Sparta, Wisconsin.